Well, you know, don't mean like Dave goes to the toilet with the controller in your hand and then accidentally pick the wrong car. Trash up a nudge forward. There you go. Look at that. It's like nothing ever happened.
We just lost two places.
Yeah, apart from that, it's like nothing ever happened. No way. It's the easiest jump in the world.
Oh, what? Did you see that?
Yeah. I just came around the corner and you were parked there, Trash. What's the thing? I ramp buggy trash bags. Oh, Trash has gone for a summon. Is there a bit of water down there?
Yep, and he's a bit off.
If I was a Rockstar dev, I would have taken him out for... Oh no, well, the ones I placed there, sorry. Oh, in the air, trash bags. Yeah, it is set up so that you can make it on, it's hard to get it right because you want it to, you can make it on slow speed, but you don't want it to overshoot it too much if you are going quick. And I've got to admit, I haven't pressed my horn yet while I've gone over. Actually, that's probably not a bad shout. Can you think of a job name to go with it? If you think of a decent job name to go with it, I'll put out a copy of it. The French army is coming. Well, yeah. I've not been in. Actually, I shouldn't have done that today. Yeah, okay. I'll go with that. I might see if I can think of something a bit more spicy. Yeah. Oh, I've got it. I think we're going to go for Kalahar. Whee! That'll do it. Whee! I think Dave is regretting getting his brother to come along because so far his brother's beaten him at everything.